The man who was severely burned in a house fire yesterday has died. The fire broke out at a home on Hobbs Loop in Ardmore on Monday morning. The 57-year-old man was airlifted to Vanderbilt in Nashville with severe burns. We received word this morning that he passed away.